I am not singing this.
What's not to like? You're a female and you're a teenager. This song was made for you.
Wow, it's like you can see inside my tiny teenage mind.
I know, right? You just gotta add some moves and a little bit of...
Hey, I just met you, and this is crazy, but here's my number, so call me maybe.
Go for it!
Oh, you mean like this?
Try to take me, but here's my number, so call me maybe.
There you go! You're a natural!
Yes, that was very bad.
Johnny, over.
Oh, Johnny, your jacket's talking.
Johnny, where are you?
Dad, what's going on? Over.
Well, what do you mean you gotta leave now?
I know, I'm so sorry. It's just I've got this family business thing.
Do I need to start worrying about your commitment here, Johnny? Tell me no.
No, absolutely not. I promise it won't happen again.
It better not.
Thank you, Mr. Moon.
Baby, I'm back.
I want love to change my friends to enemies.
What is going on here?
Hi, I'm Becky.
Becky?
Hey, what did you expect? You're never around anymore.
I did it for us, Lance. You and me.
Oh, sweetie, I'm sorry. I think I left my sunglasses in there.
Come on, Becky. Let's get out of here.
Jackpot, baby! Woohoo! Well, I say we call it a night there, fellas. Hey, put the cash in my car, will you, Derek?
Blair, you're one great card player, Mike.
Not so bad yourself.
Except I still can't tell how you cheated.
Cheated? Cheated? Oh, I am offended. Come on, baby, let's cut some rug. Oh, what the? Oh, how did that get there?
Run, hey! Baby!
Buster?
Hey, Eddie, how are you?
Good. How's the show going?
Ah, it's going great. Nate, that's a sharp jacket you've got on today.
Oh, thanks. Wait. Ah! What are you doing here?
Eddie, you can't come visit your Nana without bringing her some flowers. Here.
What? No, Buster, no! Don't go in there!
Yes, can I
help? Buster!
Nana! Look at you, dear. Wow! You don't look a day over 90.
Oh, my gosh.
Buster Moon. We met at Eddie's graduation.
Oh, lucky me. A visit from my useless grandson and his ghastly little theater friend.
Look at that. She remembers me. Okay, Nana, how would you like to be the sponsor for a very prestigious prize?
Not for that singing contest I saw on the news.
That's the one.
Oh, I see. You don't have the money, do you?
Well, we don't quite have it all locked
well,
in.
Well, you'll not get a cent out of me.
Nana, please just
no,
listen to me for one
not.
Second.
Don't listen to him, Nana.
I'm not listening to either of you. That's thanks to Sean, no sugar, and be quick about it.
Nana, I don't know how to make tea.
Wow. I saw this show when I was a kid. Nana, you were absolutely amazing.
Please, this flattery is futile. I've no intention of bailing you out. Your pathetic shows are the reason that theater no longer has an audience.
Oh, but this show is gonna pack them in like it did in the good old days.
They were not good old days, Mr. Moon.
They were magnificent.
And that theater of yours?
It was a palace of wonder and magic.
But Nana, it still is.
Yeah, right.
Ow! I can recall the ushers in their velvet suits. Queues a mile long just to get a ticket. The curtain rising over that glorious stage.
Music and light bringing dreams to life?
Precisely.
Well, it's just like you remember it. In fact, I've made it even more spectacular.
You have us.
Come see for yourself. A special performance just for you. What do you say, Nana?
I say, you are a liar, Mr. Moon.
Okay, well, we're done now. Thank you, Nana.
But anything's better than spending another evening playing checkers with this old fart.
What?
Great! It's gonna blow you away, Nana. And that is no lie!